Digging in for the finish here of the D final. Touching first, a tie, 1-11 for Carolyn Thiel of Greater Nebraska and Molly Brickman of the 92nd Street Flying Dolphins. Third at 101-17, that is Abby Leslie, Wichita.